part is the driving force of the bagua is the swimming. The swimming. Dragon moves over. This movement also we did last time. Dragon moves over. It's this movement. Dragon moves over. This movement. Dragon moves over. This way is just bigger. This way is stronger. The elbow goes over the head. This way the palm goes over the head. This way. The palm creates the circle. The back is always creating a movement. That's called dragon pose. So here, this is the pulse we're generating. So the movement when it's the biggest, that's where you're finding the limit, you know, the limits or the boundaries of the movement. Here, dragon pose over. Your elbow goes over the head. Then the next movement, second movement called shooting pump, is a perfect third movement is you're moving your helmet, so you reach that. If you take grabbing your helmet, you take it off.